All right, let's talk interest rates. I had a client ask me over the weekend, what does this mean when I hear on the radio that interest rates might be going up? It means that it's just going to cost you more money to buy the same amount of house. So if you buy a $250,000 house, it's going to cost you more in interest. So like your payment will be bigger than it would, 2, 3 years ago at 3% interest. Your loan person can answer all the details for you, but that's the long and the short of it. It just costs you more money to buy the same amount of house.